Of thee. Plunge down from the plank and hurry home. Dost thee hurry toward thine death? Didst thou not see my has created this world.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices.
You have retrieved the Lord Vessel. After 1,000 years, it is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. Successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar.
thy dedication to see. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
Oh, hello there. Forgive me. I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Blighttown. Where else might my son be? Lost Izalith, or the Tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock? As a blind fool without reason? Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Greetings, and a pleasure to see thee again. Art thou in need of my assistance? Do not be bashful. If thou committest a crime, bring myself back here. There is no misdoing that I cannot undo.
Seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
shall serve it as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of metal, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Pleasure to see thee again. Art thou in need of my assistance? Do not be bashful.
Sin.
This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon. Very well. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
Greetings, and a pleasure to see thee again. Art thou in need of mine assistance? Do not be bashful. Thou art welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted.
Ah! Thank you. Yeah.